So here we are at the start of the Kungsleden. So we've had some absolutely amazing weather conditions and all the mountain birch trees are full of snow. So I'm going to start a little hike. I'm only going to hike 5 kilometres, but this is the official start to the Kungsleden, which changed a couple of years ago. And we're just going to hike down here through these trees covered in snow. It's absolutely beautiful light as well. And then so 14 kilometres to the first cabin, Abisko National, the head of the lake. So we're going in that direction to start with, but we're not going all the way at the cabin. But I mean, just how beautiful does it look with all this snow in the trees? It's actually very rare we get, well, not very rare, but it's not very common we get this. And it doesn't last for long because it's snow rather than frost. If I just bump, it all falls off. So we have got heavier winds coming from 2 o'clock today, so I thought I would get out and do this hike and sort of show you the beauty of the Abisko National Park. So all of this hike's going to be in the national park. I'm just going to do a 5 kilometer loop, but yeah, this is the beginning of a Kungsleden, which basically goes on for another 400 odd kilometers. And it doesn't cross a road till it gets near the end, just keeps going south. But even though it's the middle of the day now, it sort of looks like you've got sunrise sunset colours, but that is because the sun is very, very low now. I mean, our sunrise this morning was 8:45 in the morning, and then sunset is just after 2 p.m. so the sun just does a very low arc, so it basically means you can get beautiful skies with sort of sunset sunrise colours for much longer periods of the day, and then aurora by night time. Oh wow, that is so beautiful. And you can see here, we've sort of got the Abisko Blue Hole in full effect as well. So if you look behind us, clouds, in the front of us clouds, to the east and the western clouds, but right above us we have a great big blue hole. And that is down to the mountains which are in that direction. So that direction is Norway, and the weather, I can feel it coming into my face gently. It comes in from Norway, and basically the bigger Norwegian mountains take a lot of the snow, and then they, between the mountains and the lake, it creates this weird weird topography, and basically it allows there to be breaks in the clouds in this region, which is why this is called the Abisko Blue Hole. And that's what you're seeing right now. So let's just have a quick walk onto the lake. Duck under this branch. How utterly beautiful is this? Light mist about. Blue hole above us. Sound of the river in the distance. So this is the Abisko River, runs from a lake called Abisko National from that direction down to Lake Tornatresk down over here.
right now.
What a view. It's a canyon. Right, so just into the trees and home.